better of you.
There's comfort in the hands wrong with
me. What should I do? Life can be tiring even if you've no troubles.
Arms! Arms for the poor! Free grant those escorted to salvation!
Dirt, sweat,
and hard toil.
Well met. This here's the sanctuary of tipplers and merrymakers alike. I assume you'll be starting off with a mug of the good stuff. Many thanks.
A common reward. Frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
This place offers a view of the sea.
I imagine we would not escape a plunge into the water's depths. We have no means of exploiting our enemy weakness. Let us not get ahead of ourselves. The battle continues.
That was certainly worth it.
Thank you.
knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen. This is generally be used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Nice armor, you
guys. Don't
let him
kill me, would he?
Our foe is not yet routed.
Outstanding. Let me get that. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard. Given us an order. Hang in there, Master. I am coming to assist.
Follow me, Master. Our next task awaits.
Shall I lead you to the nearest here, Arisen? Trevor Mine is but a stone's throw from.
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it?
Allow me to lead the way. I can take you to our destination by the optimum route. Over here, if you would.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Here we are. Follow me, Master. Our next task awaits. On to the nearest location. Trevo Mine is but a stone's throw from here. Trounced our foe well as proof.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Trevo Mine is but a stone's throw from here.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard. That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every...
Hang in there, Master! I'm coming to assist!
Over here, if you please.
Yon statue makes for a fine landmark.
Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs.
Efficiency at its best. Let us try for the same result with our next attack. An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
'Twould be a good place to take stock of our surroundings.
Right you are.
Come, I'll lead the way.
We are none of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible. Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Over here, if you would. I shall do as you say.
I did my best to match your skill, Master. This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. My pack's grown rather heavy.
Perhaps 'tis time we returned to our base of operations and deposited some of our finds. Let us proceed to the next location. Shall I lead you to the location nearest here, Aeris? Hello, mine is what a strange world. Arisen, are you all right?
Trouble.
Here we go again.
Go on.
By your lead. Any further harm to come to
you. Oh, what does this say?
Let's have a look then.
One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Pray, follow me.
I can do no less in service to your empire. Splendid.
Follow me, Master. Our next task awaits. On to the nearest location. Trevo Mine is but a stone's throw from here. Over here, if you please.
Just as weary as we.
We must not give them a chance to recover.
A focused attack will end this fight.
Thank you.
just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Let us proceed to the next location. Shall I lead you to the location nearest here?
Handsomes are upon us!
Holy attacks will serve us well here.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect glee. For greater precision with our next attempt.
Onward. Our work is not yet done.
Shall I lead you to the location nearest here, Arisen? Trevo Mine is but a stone's throw from here.
Ah! Come, I'll lead the way.
It is in caverns such as these that monsters thrive.
Proceeding ill-prepared invites an early grave.
By your lead. How many of their ilk must we defeat?
Pick up every little thing you find, and your pack will soon outweigh you. Well, I know it, yet I cannot seem to resist.
I expect that's a common occurrence in our line of work.
Oi, you there! If you're quick to fight, give us a hand. Right, send us your aid. Scatter the coffin! You've a strong arm. The goblins are well routed. You have my thanks. 'Twas a simple patrol mission till we walked into their ambush. Those cursed things caught us entirely unawares. I don't know where we'd be if you hadn't come along. I pray you'll let me repay the favor if ever there's a chance.
Over here, if you would. Be on your guard. There are innumerable corners where an enemy might conceal themselves here.
We must be ready for anything.
There's something down there. Is it safe to descend?
A fine place to harvest some ingredients. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
That battletop, you're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find. Follow me, Master. Our next task awaits. Shall I lead you to the location nearest here, Arisen? We would make the hard village if I were there. It's not far from here.
I knew you would prevail, Master.
And this is what was ahead of ourselves. The battle continues. The results are empowering. One of us has been drenched.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in time. We must strike boldly and with presence of mind.
Really? Now?
I'll ne'er tire of this.
Bleeding amateurs. No respect for the teams.
I could have just devoured anywhere right
now. What are ye want?
I'll gather this. It might be of use. Where the Saurian?
By his fury, shan't be of any use.
One of us has been poisoned.
Letters proceed to the next location. It would be most efficient to make for our nearest destination first. We were to make for Harv Village, as I recall. It is not far from here. Battle is best avoided here.
It was excellent. I could have done no better. Is that a statue I espy over yonder?
We ought to take a closer look. Just yonder. Looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
I dare say, I've accomplished a few feats to be proud of, at least.
'Twill be an honor to serve by your side.
Oh, you've come to a dangerous place. Scaly beasts make this their den. We've been dispatched to cull them. A small force ventured inside, though I've seen neither hide nor hair of them since. Seems the battle is hard won. I'll not stop you if you wish to explore, but don't look for my aid if aught goes awry.
It is hard to find my footing in this darkness.
Fie! There's a haze over my eyes! Can anyone hear me? We need help! I don't want to fall here!
Gah! Damn blizzard! Is this where I'm to draw my last? I'm sonic!
Thank you.
we trounced our foe, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Having more of these to hand ought serve us well in battle.
Let us take care when and how we put them to use.
Is a surprise.
It is done.
Splendid.
You're not one of ours. Have you come to save us? Forgive me. I cannot seem to walk of my own accord just now. Would you aid me in reaching the entrance?
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
I'll go and open the chest. Hold fast, Arisen! I will be with you in but a moment!
Your senses. If aught feels out of place, it could very well be a trap.
Be sure to keep your wits about you.
I did my best to match your skill, Master.
Aught appears to have changed since we were last here. Let us proceed with due caution.
What could be the cause? This demands further investigation. We ought to keep watch, lest we be set upon from behind.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling 'twill be worth the climb.
In there to save my fellow soldiers. Well now, I underestimated you, friend. I shall send word of your deeds to the captain. You've done well this day. I thank you. We'll see to the rest of this mess. You need not trouble yourself further.
Hold, sir. I'd rethink pressing onward if I were you. The village is crawling with Saurians. Forgive me. I didn't mean to startle you. I used to call this place home, you see, in times more peaceful. You're the Arisen, are you? Well, that's something. We were hoping to reclaim our village, but it doesn't seem we'll have much luck. We fled when the dragon attacked some days past, thinking we'd return once the baleful thing was gone. Easier said than done, clearly. In our absence, a bask of Saurians have made our homes their own. What are we to do? The guards not like to send soldiers all the way out here. Ah, but mayhap they needn't at all. You are the Arisen, aye? Could we trouble you to aid us in our hour of need? Please, sir, do something, anything about the Saurians infesting our village.
Saurians abound, Master. Be on your guard.
Careful now.
If you wish to meet with this person, I would gladly lead the way. You'll like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
Bear in mind that the brutes will seek out women with unwavering persistence.
Such single-minded pursuits are like you. But not necessarily good to have them. You are on the way, and the behemoth will soon topple.
A focused attack will end this fight.
Thank you. are set for me.
I concur.
Ice attacks will soon see the Schofeld. One of us has been drenched. I'll save you.
Go where your help is needed.
John Foe is drawn to life. You can extinguish our lantern. Let's keep summoning and whittling.
Hard one.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries. We are none of us alike in vocation.
One should think we'll be able to counter whatever comes our way.
I've got time for a natter if you do.
Say, might you do me a favor? That's kind of you.
Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few. This oxcart was beset by assailants it could not shake. And this is the result.
The work of goblins, mayhap.
We ought to proceed with caution. Seems a decent spot for a campsite.
I'm in no need of a rest as yet, Master.
Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look.
Approaching the capital always sets the mind at ease.
We are not truly safe even here. Remain alert till we are within the city proper.
I quite agree.
My thanks. There you are. A well-earned reward.
There's a ladder here.
We ought to put it to good use.
We have arrived.
I'm not sure what's best.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Have you a moment to speak? Much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true arisen. You've done a fine job culling those monsters, Your Majesty. 'Tis common knowledge among the people that 'twas you who delivered them from danger. The number of those who seek out this tavern in the hope of an audience with the arisen grows by the day. Should you continue to display such valor, the day will soon come when Disa can no longer deny your presence. And ere it slips my mind, pray, take this. 'Tis a symbol of my own gratitude.
We have accomplished what we set out to do. That is laudable in and of itself.
Indeed. You've culled more than your fair share of monsters. I expect tales of your valor will soon be told in taverns.